you've co-starred with Renée Zellweger, Meryl Streep, Emma Thompson, Scarlett Johansson.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Well, pretty spectacular. If you could be trapped with one of those on a desert island...
Can I have all of them?
You can have two. Renée, Meryl, Emma, Scarlett.
I can't.
Helena. Let's bung Helena in there.
Yeah, and bung Helena. We can bung Kelly MacDonald, Gwyneth Paltrow, Reese Witherspoon.
How does Vivian cope with this? Does she mind?
Well, she tends to get on very well with them all, you know.
Do you like doing love scenes?
I like the idea of them.
So do I. Yeah. I'd love to do love scenes. Scarlett Johansson. Imagine, what's the worst thing that can happen
in
your career?
Do you think anyone would notice if you stepped in as a body double?
Well, this is what I'm thinking. Yeah. If you were uncomfortable, I could probably slip in.
We can come to an arrangement.
Yeah. I mean, is it fun or is it like the old cliche of all these cameras, you can't enjoy it? I can't imagine it isn't slightly good fun.
Listen, it's as fun as it... Imagine how much fun it is to get your kid... I mean, you're surrounded by hardware and all these blokes here.
Yes,
how much fun would it be for you, however beautiful the woman was,
if she came in right now? If Scarlett Johansson is lying there, I could probably deal with a few cameras... If I'd like the cameras there to record the moment.
You have got a
for
point.
For posterity.
Yes, you have got a point. I am, you know, it's a very odd experience, to say the least. I mean, I remember somebody saying to me, an old veteran of these things, before I'd ever done a love scene, said, you will only enjoy love scenes, erotically, you will only enjoy a love scene, if you, A, have an extraordinary capacity to shut out the witnesses mentally, or you enjoy the witnesses. And those are the only two circumstances on which it can actually be, you know, exciting.